today's topic is versatility of Rotimatic. My name is Pranoti, and I want to actually walk you through all the things that you can do with Rotimatic. And you know, first of all, welcome to all the viewers from US, from Singapore, and also the people who visited our New Jersey Glorious India demo booth. Welcome to you guys as well. We're super excited about this. Rotimatic is in thousands of homes as we do this FB live session. A lot of people are going to log in, and we want to demonstrate to you today examples of what you can do with Rotimatic. So we've picked three recipes that we are going to show today. So this machine here is going to show you how a pizza base is made. That machine is going to show you how a puri base is made. And then we are also going to work on a masala roti, which is basically how you can spice up your roti. So we're going to do this in 15 minutes. So if you have got any questions, I'll take it in the end. So let's begin. So the first thing that you need to understand is Rotimatic is a Wi-Fi enabled device. What that means is you can do a software upgrade by downloading the software version, which will have the recipes that we will keep developing in our labs. Oh, I forgot to mention, I have Catherine with me. Catherine, she's part of the food lab. That's where all the recipes get made and finalized and tested before we release it to the customers. So right now, these two recipes, puri and pizza, are in beta phase. And we are going to start with this. So pizza first. So what we are going to do is I'm going to press play so it can basically start off. What it is flour. Maybe Vandit, you want to walk forward. So the flour here, we've added 2 teaspoons of yeast, which is dry yeast. And we have put 1 teaspoon of sugar and salt and mixed it together in the water and then poured the water in. And so it's basically what it's going to do is going to make exactly the way it is. You go to the menu section and select that you're making a pizza base. And what will come out would be this. And so what I'm going to do with this, while it's making the pizza base, I'm going to show you the next steps, which is basically how you make your pizza. I'm going to make my pizza very, very simple and straightforward. Just going to put some tomato on it. This is a home-cooked puree here. By the way, we have moved into our new office, and this is our new office. Maybe we'll do another FB Live to show you guys the office and meet the team. But what we do here is that we have breakfast served on the house, and we make all these things here. It's all home-cooked. So our office is called the home office. Okay, I'm going to put some sun-dried tomatoes. And there you go. So that's a pizza base. I'm going to give it to Catherine, who's going to put it in the oven for us, and then we'll see how it looks like in the end. And it's making the base. So what it did is make the dough ball, and now it's going to kick the dough ball, flatten it, and then kick out the flattened disc. And that's basically our pizza base. And you know, it's really crazy. A lot of our beta testers are saying the kids love this recipe because they love pizzas. And what better than making pizza at home? So you know, the base is at home, everything else that you make, the toppings. So that's a great addition to our Rotimatic versatility. And there you see, that's the flattened dough that comes out, and it's going to basically kick it out. And there you have it. So that's the pizza base, and then you can, you know, what we just did. So let's move on and make the puri now. And we'll walk with the mic, walk over to this side. And we basically have a puri here. So again, I'm going to turn it on. What it's going to do, it's going to have the flattened dough made. And the puri again here has suji in it. So it has basically 1/3 cup of suji to 1 cup of atta. And the suji is basically added in a lot of puri recipes so that it doesn't absorb too much oil. And so we have perfected this recipe. So the puri comes out in a certain manner. And we are using multigrain atta here. So it's using Pillsbury multigrain. So again, I'm going to demonstrate how the menu button works. So you go to the menu button and you can see the recipes. This is a beta version. So as soon as this is ready to release, you guys can get it. So that's puri. And you can select the flour that you have used. We are using multigrain. And so, yeah. So it's going to make the puri for us. And while it's making that, I'm going to come over to this side and I am going to quickly make the masala for you guys. So what that means is, so you take the atta. This is the atta that came out of the container. And what we are going to do is we are going to make the recipe while we are talking. So this is amchur. I'm going to put 1 spoon of amchur, 1 spoon of chili powder, and then I'm going to put turmeric. Again, this recipe is by taste. You guys can develop your own recipe. This is salt. Salt again by taste. A little bit extra salt. And there's ajwain. So basically what this is you guys can go crazy with your own recipes here. As long as you use anything in dry powder form, it's fine. Here we also have some flax seeds, which again, if you are concerned about nutrition, make it richer, then you could do that. And then what you do is you just mix the entire thing together, make it homogeneous. Nothing in lumpy form, anything in dry powder form is okay. So this is where I would love ask you guys to join the Rotimatic Owners group. It's a Facebook group and you guys should totally come and join it. A lot of users are already sharing their recipes. This is one of them. And then what we do basically is we pour this into the container. And all right, so there you have it. So while we get this going, it's warming up, we will come back to this part. And this is the puri that came out. That's the puri. Did you guys see it? And I'm going to walk over to Catherine and we're going to get it done. So Vandit, could you just turn that machine on? Himangi, could you help me with that machine so we can get the masala roti done? Just check the left side. Just open the machine and just check the left side. Check the left side. Open the kneader door. Open the kneader door and then just get that going. And then here is what we have, the puri. You guys can walk closer. That was the dough we took out of the machine and that's your puri. There you have it. Nicely puffed puri. What's the temperature of the oil, Catherine? 190 degrees Celsius. And there you have it. That's our puri. And who doesn't love puris, especially for festivals? I'm going to place it here. We've got 2 puris made here already. We're going to wait for our pizza. Is our pizza base ready? Can we have the pizzas? So basically, you just pop it into the oven. You preheat the oven. At what temperature was the oven? 180 degrees Celsius. And this is your pizza. Okay, so there's some extra toppings added. And you can see, that's the pizza. And so again, you know, you can, you know, do whatever toppings you want with it. But the roti is basically, you can even select multigrain atta if you want. Make it as healthy as you want. And the roasting depends on the oven settings. And you have a great recipe here. Okay, so we have the puri, we have the pizza, and now we're going to go back to the masala roti. While it's making that, I also want to take this opportunity to tell you guys that, you know, since we now have thousands of users in Rotimatic, in the beginning there were some glitches and our customer support wasn't able to, you know, respond as quickly as we had promised 24/7. So we beefed up the team, we completely took an overhaul, we set up the processes, and you know, those were the issues that, you know, we took account of. And now I want to tell you that we have a very strong and big customer support team which is gearing up to take care of thousands of users. And I would urge you guys to, if you have any queries, to, you know, go to our app and there's a chat feature in it and there's a 24/7 response that we will be able to provide to you now. So that is something I wanted to mention. And along with that, we are, you know, super excited because all the users are giving us really, really positive response with the rotis and how it's changing their lifestyle. And we would urge you guys, if you guys are viewers seeing this, please help us post out your, you know, this feedback that how it's changing your life, and it'll really help us. Along with that, I also wanted to take this opportunity to answer any questions if you guys have. Do we have any questions that we can take related to recipes? Puri feature. So Puri feature, within the next 1 month, we are going to roll it out to the extend the entire group of Rotimatic users. Right now, it's in beta version. What's the anything else?
Yes. Will this machine do everything for us?
Yes, exactly. That's a great question. This is a machine that's the hardware is future-proof. So you don't have to worry about the machine. That's how we designed Rotimatic, and that's why we, there was a delay in shipping because we wanted to make sure that the hardware is ready so that all you then need to do is just download the software and it'll be able to make the variety of things that it can do. So yes, the answer is yes, Rotimatic is future-proof. Hardware is not, don't have to be changed. This same machine can do pizza, puri, masala roti, or whatever flavored rotis that we want. So we I think we have not seen the masala roti yet, so we'll go back to that. And we have a few more minutes. So if there are more questions, please, guys, let me know. And okay, should we just make, so I'm going to make another one. Oops. All right, there you go. I wish you guys could smell all this, because what it is, this is the concoction that we just prepared. This is what came out of it. And it smells really, really awesome. So I'm going to take this and put it over there so we guys can see how rich the table is going to look like now. So there we have it. So we have the pizza, we have the puri, and you have your sabjis that you can have with the various things. And yes, so there you have it, Rotimatic. With pizza. Again, the recipes, we will be able to share it with you with more details on the exact proportion of things once we release it on our app as well. And I would really urge you guys to be part of Rotimatic Owners, where other users are sharing their recipes. Really, really nice recipes. Yes, do share this video. And if you have any more questions, do come to our website as well as our Rotimatic page. Don't forget to use the hashtag Rotimatic Life, and it's a great feeling when you can do so much with the food. And our culture is all around food. So when you're done with your breakfast, your mom's next question is, what shall I make for lunch? When we are done with lunch, her next question is, well, what can I make for dinner? And when we are living such a life, it's a very rich life. It's revolving around food. And with Rotimatic, we are so happy that the users are resonating with us with this philosophy. We are encouraging people to eat more at home, eat more healthy, and take care of your health through nutrition. And yeah, so I'm going to take a bite of it as well. So here you go. So I'm going to, this is, we'll call it the Rotimatic Masala Roti. And as you can see, it's really, really nice. It's got a lovely texture because of the lovely, look at the color. Ooh, it's really tasty. I wish you guys could taste it, but please do try it at home. Same thing with the pizzas. I mean, you can see, I'm going to try to tear. So you can see that it's really a nice thin crust pizza that you can get for your kids. And this is so healthy, you can never say no to them. So that's it, guys. If there's any one more question that I can take.
When is the remote control feature
coming? Oh, that's a great question as well. Remote control feature is something that we are developing in our labs right now. We'll be soon releasing it to beta. And once it's done with beta testing, then we'll release it to the rest of the crowd. So anytime soon, you should be able to avail all these features. Masala roti, spicing up your rotis, please go ahead and do that right now. There's no stopping. As long as you use anything in dry powder form, it's okay. All right.
Does it make gluten-free?
Exactly. So, all these are the recipes that we are developing in our food lab. And, gluten-free. We are also going to work, we are also working on how we can mix two flour types. So, for example, bajra and atta together, jwari and atta together. So, we'll be doing millets and atta mixed roti recipes, which also will get released very soon. So, this was just a demonstration of what you can do, the versatility of Rotimatic. And we'll soon be able to demonstrate that to you as well. All right, guys, so that's it then. That's it for today's FB Live session. Thank you so much for joining in. And we look forward to having you guys as part of our family. And #Rotimatic, my team keeps telling me, #RotimaticLife. Please help us use that hashtag. And let's eat more healthy. Thank you so much. Thank you.